Snipe Squad, what is going on? Back again. It is your boy Sniper Jones Jones, aka Hoodie Snipe, aka Durag Snipe, and we're back up in the building with another video. Fuck yeah, hey top. What is good, everybody? Hopefully, man, y'all having a great day today. If you came to this video, then obviously you're here for the reason. You want to know how to cop the pair of Air Jordan 5 What The. Now, I had them early. I already got the review up, and I ain't gonna hold you. They did surprise me. The colorway is not that bad. In my opinion, it's some ups and downs I'm gonna talk about later in the video, but this video is more, you know what I'm saying, directed towards the people who want to make sure that they get this for the retail price. Because as y'all know, just about everything that's not bought out of retail is always resold. And no matter what it is, bro, it can be an Air Force One. Air Force Ones are being resold for like $150. They $90 in store. So trust me, if you have any interest in this shoe, you want to make sure you watch the entire video. Now, a lot of the news I'm going to be giving you guys, if you like a seasoned vet, then you'll know a lot of this stuff. But also, there is some stuff in here that you probably don't know. So even if you know what I'm saying, more on the vet side, you might still want to watch the entire video. And for my new beginners, okay, my new sneakerheads, because I believe that it's a new sneakerhead every day. Every day a new sneakerhead comes around. And if you're one of those beginners, man, you definitely want to make sure you're watching this video, because I'm gonna give you a lot of tips, a lot of tricks on how to cop certain shoes for retail. Because I ain't gonna hold you, you're looking at the retail guide, okay? I don't really buy nothing for resale. I ain't gonna hold you, if it's resale, it ain't me. I have been buying a lot more shoes for resale, I ain't gonna hold you, but you know, majority, like 97 of my collections are all retail, all right? That's the truth. So without further ado, man, let's get into it. We have the Air Jordan 5 What The. Now this colorway is a mixture of like so many different Air Jordan 5 that we all came to love, all right? It got the Air Jordan 5 Raging Bull, it got the Shanghai, it got the Tokyo, it got the Bel Air 5 mixed in it, it got the Army Olive, is so many other different Air Jordan 5s in there that we know and love. And now, you know what I'm saying, Jordan Brand decided to put both of them together and make a With The 5. This shoe will be releasing on November 12th for the retail price of $220. So, first thing I noticed, the shoe is dropping on a Thursday. If I'm not mistaken, hold on, let me make sure that's a Thursday, because I believe, you know what I'm saying, the last time I checked, November 12th was a Thursday. I just don't want to, you know what I'm saying, be sounding crazy, because y'all be killing me in the comments when I'm wrong, but I'm right. Okay, November 12th is a Thursday. Now, rarely do Jordan Brand release shoes throughout the week. It's usually the weekend, Friday, Saturday, almost always. So immediately when I seen the Thursday release date, I ain't gonna hold you, I kind of, you know, raised my eye to suspicion a little bit. Reason being is because usually when shoes drop throughout the week, they're a little bit more limited than others. Usually, not always, okay? It depends on the release, obviously. But let's talk about release numbers, because I have a surprising factor for a lot of y'all who probably think y'all know what's going on, okay? In my ears, okay, or through the grapevine, I've heard that this What The 5 is actually gonna be somewhat limited. And I wanna say somewhat, because it's not gonna be like a Off-White or like a Travis Scott, obviously. It's not gonna be like to the point where people are scrambling for pairs, but it will be somewhat limited, as if it will be less pairs than a regular general release, like an Air Jordan 11 or like, you know what I'm saying, a Air Jordan 1 in some cases. I'm hearing that Jordan Brand has this shoe somewhat limited. Now, I do not have an exact quality amount. I tried my best, man. I looked up every website. I called every plug I knew, and I could not get my hands on a definite answer. I've heard a lot of different numbers, but all the numbers that I heard were less than the regular general release amount, okay? So that's nothing to panic over, to be honest. It's still enough to go around, but it's just not gonna be flooding, okay? And if it's not flooding, then you have a less chance of it just sitting around and you know, chilling in stores and sitting. Now, about sitting sneakers, I do wanna say this, because a lot of y'all be killing me, bro. My phone just keep going off. I just silenced this thing. A lot of y'all be killing me when it comes to sitting sneakers, bro. Look, I'm not gonna lie. Shoes don't sit in Atlanta, okay? So whenever I do, like I did a video where I did a Dark 12 Concord and I picked them up and I said sold out. A lot of y'all were like, yo, Snipe, these still sitting in my mall. These still, bro, you live in Utah, okay? So yes, they gonna sit in your mall. You know, anybody with a thriving city, if you live in Detroit, New York, LA, Chicago, Atlanta, you know what I'm saying? They're selling out. I can't, bro, just because they sold out here don't mean they sold out everywhere. A lot of y'all live in places where nobody buying no shoes. I be having subscribers out there in nowhere, Kentucky. Like, that's not a shot, but it's like, if I say a shoe sells out, then it's sold out on a larger scale. I don't know what they doing in Blanchard, New Hampshire. I'm not gonna lie, bro. So y'all also gotta keep in mind, if I say a shoe sold out, I mean on a bigger scale of like the bigger cities. Because it's always gonna be a store that still has certain shoes. It's like that. They get restocks. Some people even get late shipments. So I just wanna put that out there. So if I say these sold out, people not saying these set in my mall. Like, bro, where do you live? First of all, where do you live? So let's get into it. Let's break down the nitty gritty of the best way to make sure that you get your pair of Air Jordan With The 5. Now, you'll be surprised how many people I talk to and they tell me they put all their bread in one basket. Can you believe a lot of people tell me that they only try to hit on the Nike sneakers app? The Nike sneakers app.
I gotta drink to this.
Nah. You cannot limit yourself to just only using the Nike sneakers app when you're trying to buy Jordans or Nike products. You will lose 98% of the time. Listen, we all know about the Nike sneakers app. I'm not going to lie. The rush, the adrenaline, especially if you're a sneakerhead. I know I sound corny, but whatever, bro. The rush, the adrenaline that you get when you're waiting in line trying to see if you're going to be one of the million that get this sneaker that you want so bad. I'm not going to lie. It's kind of addicting to the point where I go for shoes I really don't want. I just want to see if I can chase that thrill of actually getting one. But I know for sure that I will never just only solely just depend on the Nike sneakers app. So if you are one of those people who solely depend on the sneakers app, I gotta get you out of there, bro. Let me bring you to the other side. The Flex Reward programs, okay? A lot of y'all know about these too, but everybody should know. Foot Locker, Foot Action, Champs, Hibbett Sports, and I believe Finish Line are the five stores that have apps on your cellular phone that you can get from, you know what I'm saying, the Apple Store or, you know, wherever Android people use, I have no idea. You can download all these apps, and what you do with those apps is you go for sneakers that's in a retail store. People even actually hit me up on my DMs like, hey, why can't you just walk in stores and buy shoes no more? It don't work like that, okay? It's all raffled off and you have to wait till after 3 p.m. It's a lot of stuff that go on these days. So if you, like I said, for my beginners, download the apps. Once you download the apps, create an account, and then go to release calendar, you will then see all the sneakers that's coming out during that week. Once you see the sneakers going out that week, you click the sneaker that you want. When you click the sneaker that you want, they're gonna bring you up a lot of stores that's in your way. You can pick up to 3 stores, okay? If you don't have 3 stores, then just pick how many you have, but the maximum you can pick is 3 stores. After that, you just pick your shoe size and you will find out if you won the night before the release, and it'll tell you if you won, if you didn't win. Now, what's very important is the rewards points. To be honest, I hate the Flex Rewards program. Actually, if you guys hate the Flex Rewards program, smash the thumbs up button right now, because I hate the Flex Rewards program. I love the way it used to be, just like the regular countdown. It was so much better before this Flex Reward stuff. I mean, I really do hate it to like the maximum, y'all. But basically, the reward points that you get can get you head starts. And what head starts means is you can just get an advantage before the shoe releases. And if you don't have any head start points, bro, you technically already lost, because I mean, I pretty much have head starts every release and still don't win. So I can only imagine the people who don't have any at all. So make sure when you in these stores that you actually scan your ID card. Like every store has an app and you can scan your ID card, and those points from every purchase, whether if it's a hat, socks, shoes, whatever, it goes to your rewards points, and then you can later use that to head start whatever sneaker release you want. That's how you gain head start time. That's how you actually gain, you know what I'm saying, the relevancy that you need to be able to be buying sneakers out here in these streets. Now, like I said, these will be going live on Sneakers app, man. Good luck to everybody who wants to enter. Once again, it will be Thursday at 10 o'clock every morning, 10 a.m. Y'all know that Sneakers app usually is dropping something. If I was you, I would press the notify bell just so they can let you know, remind you. I know me, I be busy out here doing so much, but it's always good to just hit that noti bell just in case. Now, it might be some sneaker boutiques around your way that have these. In my opinion, what I usually do is I go on my Instagram, I go to my local boutique's IG, and if they have those shoes, or any, even of like the mom and pops, okay, if they have those shoes, and they will be listing how they selling them, what they doing, if they're doing online due to the pandemic, or if you can pull up and pick up your pair. Now, like I said, this shoe will be somewhat limited, so I will cause like a little sense of urgency if you guys don't have it, because I always say any shoe that you want, go after it like it's the hardest shoe to get in the world, because these days you truly never know. It's actually a possibility that people don't get their hands on these that really want it. So, man, hopefully this video helped out you guys who want to get your hands on a pair of Air Jordan 5 with the 5s. And, yeah, man, good luck to everybody. Once again, if you do want to check out the review, I have the review up. I'll probably either link it down below, or you can head over to my videos and check it out. Once again, guys, merch will be dropping at 70K, okay? New merch is on the way. It's actually already here, man. I'm just waiting on y'all. You feel me? I'm literally just waiting on y'all. Give me the 70K so I can drop this merch. I want to drop the merch, okay? I want to do it. Help me out. Until next time, man, it is your boy, Snapper Jones. I appreciate y'all for watching. You know I cannot leave without saying, everybody want to be famous, but who really putting in that work, though? That's the question. Who really putting in that work? Snipe Squad, I love y'all. Dream big.